Good afternoon, candidates. This is mock interview for Karnataka Bank Limited Law Officer interview. I received today a mail from a candidate stating that interview is likely to be held in this month, and they have he has written to me. Accordingly, arranged for this one. I am expecting a candidate to come. And after his coming, I will start the interview. In the meantime, see, I was just going through the various notes regarding legal. See, in fact, I have myself written a book for this legal aptitude, because way back in 2005, I have written a book for National Law School. National Law School Entrance, published by Suraj Publishers, Chennai. After that, I never reviewed it. Here in this book, I have just told about what are the various law and judiciary classification of law, like national or municipal or an international law, public law, criminal law, civil law, like that. So many classifications I have done. And also the various acts, important features of various constitution and other things I have discussed. So in an interview like this, say the candidate will be asked questions to find out whether he is confident, whether he is able to remember what he has studied. That is what will be tested, and questions will be asked. But of course, based on my experience, I can tell you many of the lawyers who come for this interview are people who can talk well, because their first ability is only talking. They are very good in talking. So they have the practice of talking. So that is not a problem. Yeah. So they may be able to talk well. So now let us see. Somebody is joining. I don't know whether it is Ankur, whom I am waiting for. Hello. Is it Ankur? Ankur, connecting to audio, you cannot hear you. Yeah, he is connecting to audio and he cannot hear you yet. Let him connect B5AE152F. B5AE152F. Hello. Hello. Ankur. Ankur is there. Excuse me, Ankur. Have you come or not? Ankur ji. Hello, mic is not appearing. Hello, hello, who is coming? Who is here, please? Ankur?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm Ankur?
Here. Yes, sir.
Hello, who is speaking?
Sir, I'm Ankur Gupta.
Achha, achha, Rohan. Achha, achha. I'm fine, fine. I thought Ankur Gupta has come. Sorry.
Yes, sir.
Achha, achha, very good. You had... Yeah. No problem. I will call you after an hour or so. It's because right now I am on a Zoom meeting. Zoom. Only. अच्छा ओ अच्छा अच्छा ओवर फोन अच्छा व्हाट आर द क्वेश्चंस दे आस्क यू बट वन मिनट होल्ड ऑन यार अंकुर जी वन मिनट होल्ड ऑन
यस यस सर
अंकुर हैव यू कम
यस सर
अच्छा आई हैव पुट दिस दैट इज व्हाई आई एम नॉट एबल टू हियर यू हेलो कैन यू प्लीज स्पीक आउट अंकुर
Hello.
Hello. One minute, Ankur. Have you come? Hello.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me. I will call you after an hour or so. South Indian Bank. Please don't mistake. Thank you. Yeah. Ankur.
Yes, sir. Sir, am I audible?
Yeah, now audible. The mistake I did was I inserted for mic. And then, I did not keep anything in my ears. So you have come and you were talking. I could not hear you. Good. Doesn't matter. Now we will start. You are Ankur Gupta.
First of all, yes, sir. First of all, very good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. Yeah. Yes, Ankur Gupta, please tell us about yourself. You are going to Karnataka Bank interview. Please tell Karnataka Bank people about yourself such a way they are impressed and they will select you as law officer.
Sir, my name is Ankur Gupta. I have completed my 5-year integrated law from KIIT University, Bhubaneswar.
What is KIIT?
Kalinga Institute of Industrial Technology.
Okay, very good, very good. It's a 5-year degree. Yeah.
Yes, sir. It is a 5-year BBA LLB.
Okay, good.
Yes, sir.
Continue.
And, sir. Right now, I'm working as a practicing lawyer, in Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh.
Very good.
Yeah, I'm practicing under advocate Mr. Dev Saran Tiwari.
Okay.
And yes, sir.
Aur bhi bolna hai na. और भी ज्यादा बोल रहे हैं यू आर लॉयर यू मस्ट स्पीक मोर
यस सर यस सर यस सर एंड सर आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय 10th एंड 12th फ्रॉम यूपी मीडियम यूपी फ्रॉम यूपी बोर्ड एंड आई डिड मेनी इंटर्नशिप इन हाई कोर्ट्स एंड सुप्रीम कोर्ट्स एज वेल एज इन एनजीओस And I have few publications, and I have some of moot court experience. Yes, sir. And
What are your strengths?
Experience regarding sir, internship or right?
No, generally. Generally, what are the strengths of Ankur?
Yeah. So actually, I am a punctual and time oriented and loyal towards my work and hardworking. Yes.
Okay. Good. 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 So, can you tell me? I am a layman about law. Can you tell me something about law, such that I may develop interest in knowing about law? Could you understand what I said? आप जो कुछ बोल रहे हैं उसको सुन के हमको मन में ये रखना है ये लॉ तो अच्छा फील्ड है उसका बारे में जानना जरूरी है ऐसा हमारा मन में होना है आप बता दीजिए
सर लॉ इज नथिंग बट इट इज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग कॉमन सेंस ओके इट्स कम फ्रॉम द सोसाइटी मीन्स इफ देयर इज समथिंग means there is if there is any law so it's come ultimately from society it doesn't come from anywhere outside the society
बताइए.
फॉर एग्जाम्पल सर, इन अ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन दे आर सम फंडामेंटल राइट्स. ओके, सो दीज ऑल फंडामेंटल राइट्स कम्स फ्रॉम आर सोसाइटी, मीन्स इंडियन सोसाइटी. वी कैन नॉट मीन्स टेक इट एनी लॉ फ्रॉम आउटसाइड विच इज नॉट सुटेबल फॉर अस. यस सर.
Come on, law is an ass. You must have heard this phrase.
Yes, sir.
ये प्रोवर्ब सुना है आपने?
Yes, sir.
सुना है नहीं सुना है?
Sorry, sir, नहीं सुना है.
अरे बाबा, it's a very famous application. The law is an ass. Yeah. या इसमें क्या बोलता है, डोंकीज हैव समवट अनजस्टिफाइड रेपुटेशन फॉर ऑब्स्टिनेंस एंड स्टुपिडिटी दैट हैज गिवन अस द एडजेक्टिव एसिनाइन. इट इज द स्टुपिडिटी रिजिड एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द लॉ दैट दिस फ्रेज कॉल्स इनटू क्वेश्चन. समझ गया
जी सर.
हूएवर द ऑथर वाज, वी कैन बी श्योर इट वाज नॉट चार्ल्स डिकेंस. However, it was Dickens who brought the phrase into public. Oliver Twist was an enormous success novel that it was published as a serial and has become one of the world's best-selling novels. उसमें उन्होंने बोला है, the law is an ass. समझ गया?
Okay, sir.
Yeah. Good. Now tell me something more interesting which will make me develop taste for law. Hello.
Yes, sir. Actually, sir, whatever you can see in a society, okay, there are also one aspect regarding law. For example, if you are playing a music, then behind it there is also a law. Means you cannot play a music in a loud voice. If you are doing this and your neighbor is disturbing because of you, then you are creating a nuisance. Okay, and
Now, for example,
you have certain rights. You have certain rights under the law. But if you have a certain rights, then you have also a certain limitations. You have a right to move your hand freely, but it doesn't mean that you can cross your limits. You cannot infringe other rights. If you have a certain rights, then you have a certain duties also, and good, certain limitation also.
What are the fundamental sources of law in India?
Sir, fundamental sources of law in India is our constitution.
Good.
The constitution of India.
What is it speaking?
Sir, it is speaking about the constitution of India is a grand norm. Means it's a grand law. And other laws are species of.
Yeah.
Every law comes or derived from the constitution of India. Constitution of India. It is the mother of all laws.
Okay.
No law can infringe even a single principle of Constitution of India. Even a parliament or any state legislation assembly, even they also cannot influence any single rule or norms of the Constitution of India. Yes, sir.
Yeah, good. No, but इसके बारे में अब generally law book में जो होगा वो by heart करने से हो जाएगा. Law is a set of rules or body of rules which follow certain customs and regulate human conduct in society and enforced by penalties or punishment. एक sentence में सब कुछ हो गया, देखिए.
जी.
Yeah. So likewise, it's not that you don't know, but आप बहुत बड़ा बड़ा things पढ़ रहे हैं इसको आप you are, I mean, you are not able to tell that clearly. अच्छा, what is a law of contract?
Law of contract. Sir, firstly, there are some elements to create a contract. Firstly, sir, there should be a promissor and promisee. There should be an agreement, and agreement should be enforceable by law, because every agreement which is not enforceable by law, you cannot say this is a contract. And there should be a consideration. All these elements makes a law of contract. Makes a contract.
Good. It is in Uttar Pradesh. Me agreement yes, ke liye kitna rupya dena padega stamp duty?
Sir, it depend upon your transaction.
Agreement, general agreement.
General agreement, sir. General agreement, sir, 10 rupees.
नहीं नहीं वो 10 रुपये में हो जाएगा. मैं हमने सोचा इधर 20 रुपया कई कई जगह पर 100 रुपया भी 50 रुपया भी.
Yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. But generally, if suppose if you are a landlord and you want to make one agreement with your tenant, I mean a tenancy agreement, then you need only 10 rupees.
अच्छा, only 10 rupees they are taking. Very good.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Good. What is law of tort? T-O-R-T.
Yeah, law of tort. So law of tort, it is not a codified law. Okay, it is uncodified law. Okay.
Okay.
Actually, sir, it is talks about a damage, means unliquefied damages. Means...
मतलब हेलो व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन
हेलो
टॉर्ट लॉ इज द एरिया ऑफ द लॉ दैट कवर्स मोस्ट सिविल सूट्स जनरली एवरी क्लेम दैट अराइजेस इन सिविल कोर्ट विद द एक्सेप्शन ऑफ कॉन्ट्रैक्चुअल डिस्प्यूट्स फॉल्स अंडर टॉर्ट लॉ द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ दिस एरिया ऑफ लॉ इज टू रिड्रेस रॉन्ग डन टू अ पर्सन एंड प्रोवाइड रिलीफ फ्रॉम द wrongful acts of others. Samajh gaya?
Yes.
Very good. Achha, next, criminal law ka matlab kya hai? What is criminal law? Excuse me.
So in a criminal law.
So
in a criminal law, if you are doing something, you are a wrongdoer and you are doing something which is against the law and against the society, and you are a criminally liable, then you will be charged in the criminal law.
For no, example, can you not, why don't you use some examples?
Yes, sir. For
please
example,
use some
suppose,
examples. Pardon?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Suppose A and B both are fighting with each other, and that's why they are creating some public nuisance also. So they will be liable under IPC.
Mm.
Yeah, second example, sir, suppose A killed B. Then A will be liable under IPC, section 302 for murder charge.
Correct.
Because murder is against the society, means murder is a punishable in criminal law IPC, and it creates some fear of element between in society. So it is a duty of law to punish wrongdoer.
Very
to
good.
Create some stability between the peoples and maintain some balance between the society and individual.
Correct. That is it tells about the punishments for the wrongdoings of the people. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Very good, very good. What is constitutional law?
Sir, what is constitutional law? Sir, So whatever is written in the constitution and whatever you are studying, that is called a constitutional law, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, a constitutional law. Yeah, it's all what is given in Indian constitution is constitutional law. Okay, what is Hindu law?
Yes, sir.
Hindu law.
So Hindu law is related to Hindus. Whatever is given under the Hindu Act, all those things are called the Hindu law.
Now, do you have some idea about Hindu law? What does it speak about?
Yes, sir. I have some idea.
Please tell me.
So Hindu law speak about it is specifically for Hindus, not for example Muslim, not for a Muslim. It is speak about some like a succession act and Hindus adoption, child adoption, and like maintenance of a wife, maintenance of children, means minor children, or these all things comes under the Hindu law.
Mm-hmm. Adoptions, correct. Hindu adoptions, yes, maintenance, sir. That is coming under
Hindu
that.
Adoption, succession act or partition means Hindu undivided family, mitakshara, dayabhaga, everything comes under Hindu's law.
Mm. Yeah, here, yes, when I go through writinglaw.com, there is a site.
Yes.
There is a site by name writinglaw.com.
Yes, sir.
Usme aata hai, my name is Ankur. I am a law graduate. I was my college topper for 5 years. After completing law in March 2018, I started writinglaw.com. Achha, this site has been started by somebody. The main motive was to make a modern law website that is clean, comfortable, and has very few ads. Achha, this site has been started by a person of your own name.
Okay,
sir. Yeah. Ankur only has started this website also. Excellent. Good. You want to go to banks?
Yes, sir.
Why do you want to go to the bank?
Because I like to deal with the banks, bank related law, like banking law. I like, and sir, my specialization was in a 5-year law, taxation law. This is some sort of means, you can say some sort of relevant relating to banking law, means you can say.
No, but you are not able to confirm why you want to join bank. You are doing lawyer work now. Are you busy or you are not busy?
No, sir. I am busy.
You are busy?
Yes, sir. Excuse I want me. To join a...
Yes, sir. Why do you want to join a bank? Something you have to tell that I want to work in an organization which deals with banking so that we'll have more contact with the court, lawyers, cases, and I'll be able to use my knowledge. Okay. I am of the opinion, instead of doing practice in a legal court, it will be good for me to work for an institution like banks, so that I can utilize all my knowledge, skills for the betterment of the institution. Something like,
yes, sir.
You must be able to tell concretely.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now, tell me, why should we select you? For example, Karnataka Bank interview, so many people are writing. When did you write this examination?
Sir, 15 March 2020.
Achha. Now only result has come.
Yeah. No, sir. Result has come in April.
April.
But due to coronavirus, they postponed.
Acha. How did you come to know that interview may be in October?
Because sir, yesterday I received one mail from their side.
What did Karnataka they say? Bank. What did they say?
They informed me regarding a interview that it will happen on 22 October 2020 at 5 PM.
Where?
Online, WebEx.
WebEx.
Yeah.
Yes. Achha. They will call you at your office or home. Like this only.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, sir. Okay. So you must get prepared for meeting like that. Very good.
Yes, sir. That's yeah,
now, I mean, now yeah. Question is, tell me, why should we select Ankur?
Because sir, you can select anyone, but sir, I have some additional advantage compared to others. Okay. As far as concerned regarding a Karnataka bank, so in a UP, sir, there are only 11 branches of Karnataka bank, and North India, Karnataka bank is expanding day by day in a North India, and I am from a UP, so I can handle your case in North India very well compared to others. Compared to us, South India guy. Yeah.
No, but Ankur, I think you are not aware of the responsibilities of a law officer. A law officer is not going to represent a bank in a court of law.
नहीं सहाय यस सर सर.
आपने पहले बात जो बोले ये हो तो that is for people who are acting as attorneys for bank. लेकिन आपका काम तो दूसरा होगा to be in touch with the lawyers, to go through the legal opinions, to
but pursue sir, the sir, but they ask for 3 year experience.
Yeah, that is true. But you are not going to be presenting yourself in the court. Okay, 99% you will not represent yourself in the court. You will go through the files of the case, discuss with the lawyer, and try to recommend him for a filing of execution petitions and for recovery of the money and to take further steps in connection with the branch manager.
Okay, sir.
आपका ड्यूटी बिल्कुल दूसरा मापी है. You are not going to represent them in a court of law. I think you after you are joining bank, you will lose the ability to represent in a bar till such time you are employed in Karnataka Bank.
Yes, sir.
That is the case. No doubt about. Are you not aware about that?
Yes, sir. I am aware about that.
Very good.
That's sir, what should I say? Sir, what should I say for the answer of this question?
What you can say is, I have scored over 75% in the law examination. I have been in practicing since the date of my completing law. I am representing in Kanpur courts, both in civil and criminal courts. And my practical experience in the cases may be of help for me to pursue the cases with the lawyers and to see that the money is recovered early for the banks in respect of NPA accounts where suits have been filed.
Yes,
samajh gaya? And
yes,
I am good. I am a hardworking person. I will not leave out a task incomplete. I am good in communication. I am a leader. I possess leadership styles. I also know how to get things done by people. So easily, aap humko naukri dena hai, de sakte hain. समझ गया?
यस सर।
ये तो आप अपना फील करके बताना है जी, इट्स नॉट दैट आई एम टेलिंग, आप अपने का फील करके बताना है, ठीक है?
ओके सर।
अभी लेट मी आस्क क्वेश्चंस दैट वर आस्क्ड इन सिमिलर इंटरव्यूज। व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन कॉम्पनसेशन एंड डैमेजेस?
Sir, compensation and difference. There is a difference between compensation and damages. In a compensation means for example, in a compensation amount is fixed, but in a damages amount is not a fixed. Means for example, if suppose there are two person A and B, and there is a contract between A and B. And at the time of a contract, they are agreed that if due to any reason anyone will not fulfill the contract, then they will pay the compensation. So the amount will fix by them at a very prior stage, means at a stage of a contract. But damages. Sir, suppose if someone defend me, someone defend me, then here, sir, he will pay me for that defamation. He will pay me damages.
Yeah, यहाँ पर जी है. Hello, listen. Damages or yes, monetary awards given to victims of accidents. To compensate yes, for the losses suffered by them, whether physical, emotional, or financial. Compensation is a concept that attempts to redress the wrongdoing to an individual or any losses suffered by him because of the guilt of any other person in the monetary terms. It is an attempt to make amends or to express sorrow to the victim. Damages are not always compensatory in nature, as there are damages awarded to deter an individual from committing a crime again. There are also damages charged for contempt of court that are not compensatory in nature. Samajh gaya?
Yes.
I have given the link in the video. I think you may get it. Okay.
Okay, sir.
We have lot of such difference questions. What is the difference between arbitrator and mediator? Hello.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Arbitrator and mediator.
Arbitrator, mediator, sir.
Yeah. Arbitrators and mediators are persons involved in a dispute resolution. There are very few who would like to see their disputes being settled in a court of law. Proceedings in a court of law are not only expensive, they are time consuming also. And then there is a fact of one party getting shattered at the end of it all when judge rules in the case in favor of one or other party. To avoid all these things, out of court settlement is increasingly preferred by people through two popular methods known as mediation and arbitration. The third party or the person who tries to amicably solve disputes through these methods are known as mediators and arbitrators. Samajh gaya?
Yes.
Arbitrator. बहुत कुछ दिया है जी, आप पढ़ना है. मीडिएटर इज अ न्यूट्रल पर्सन हु ट्राइज टू अमिकेबली रिजॉल्व डिस्प्यूट्स बिटवीन टू पार्टीज. ही परफॉर्म्स द रोल ऑफ एन एनकरेजर एंड हेल्प्स इन असिस्ट इन क्वारलिंग पार्टीज टू अराइव एट अ म्यूचुअली बेनिफिशियल सॉल्यूशन दैट इज एक्सेप्टेबल टू बोथ द पार्टीज. आर्बिट्रेटर इज अ फॉर्मल पर्सन, मोस्टली अ रिटायर्ड जज और अ वेरी सीनियर एडवोकेट. He gives both parties opportunity to explain their positions, and attorneys of both parties can cross question witnesses from both sides. It is more or less, yeah, 1 minute. Hello, John, Michael, and good evening. I will come to you around 4:30. Yeah, unlike mediation, there is very, very little out of court settlement here. Arbitrator finally gives his decision that is legally binding on both parties. I am giving the link for that also. Excuse me, Ankur.
Yes, sir.
ये सब आपने पढ़ा होगा, लेकिन अभी आपको मन में आता नहीं है.
Okay. Yes, sir. Actually, sir, I'm not well prepared right now.
Well prepared, right? It is okay. So, can you, if supposing you want to tell me something, you can tell something. Maybe we can meet again after some few days.
Yes, sir.
Please tell me anything else you would like to tell me. I will give you, say my website. I mean, video site. उसमें बहुत कुछ वीडियोस दिया है. यू कैन गो थ्रू द क्वेश्चंस दैट आर आस्क्ड देयरिन. समझ गया?
यस सर. अच्छा सर, आई हैव वन क्वेरी सर. इंटरव्यू क्या क्या, मतलब व्हिच सब्जेक्ट शुड आई रीड फॉर इंटरव्यू?
गुड क्वेश्चन. ऑल द एक्ट्स, ऑल द एक्ट्स. अच्छा, इसका बारे में आई हैव पोस्टेड अ वीडियो, पूरा वीडियो. बिल्कुल पूरा वीडियो दिखाया है इसमें.
सर आपका एक वीडियो देखा था सर, जिसमें कि आपने वो सरफेसी एक्ट और बैंकिंग एक्ट, नेगोशिएबल,
करेक्ट,
और सर आरबीआई एक्ट, ये चार चीजें थी.
अच्छा, प्रोबेबली आई ओमिटेड टू टेल दीस थिंग्स. यहाँ पर ए सेट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आर देयर. आई विल सेंड दिस टू यू. दीस आर द क्वेश्चंस दैट वर आस्क्ड इन प्रीवियस इंटरव्यूज. व्हाट इज द स्कोप ऑफ वर्क ऑफ लॉ ऑफिसर इन बैंक्स? Tell me something about rule in Clayton's case. What is the difference between valid and voidable contract? Tell me about the types of mortgages with special reference to equitable mortgage. What is the difference between mortgage hypothecation charges, under which provisions of CPC you cannot arrest a female? Difference between fixed and floating charges. What is the difference between manager and leader? Tell me about your strengths and weaknesses. What do you think about the abrogation of Article 370? What do you think about amendments to RTI Act? Tell me the difference between universal gift and onerous gift. Tell me something about mercy killing. Why rental agreement is of 11 months? Why not more than 12 months? What is the difference between arbitration and conciliation? What do you think about the judgment of Sabarimala? But now, latest questions will come. What do you think about Hathras incident? Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Bataiye.
About the Hathras case.
Yeah.
Sir, about the Hathras case, yes sir. There was a one girl. She belongs from a SC category, Dalit girl. Her age was a 19 year old, and I think four boys. They raped her, and वही sir, rape करके sir उसको क्या कहते हैं, बहुत बुरी condition में means.
No, I am asking in detail because you are from Uttar Pradesh.
Yes, sir.
I think you people must be knowing more than what we know. What we know, sir, is this: a girl was raped and she was killed, and police cremated her during the night. And Rahul Gandhi wanted to meet her. He was prevented from meeting her. Again, he tried again yesterday, and he went and met her. ये तो हम लोग का मालूम होता है. इसका अलावा, has the police not arrested somebody so far?
I think they arrested. Yeah, I think someone told me, or I read somewhere that they are arrested, and CM of UP Yogi Adityanath, they told about speedy tire that he also announced 25 lakh rupees compensation.
Achha?
To their family. Yeah.
Oh, for that family.
Yeah, 25 lakh.
Oh, great.
Okay. Or they also tell about that this case will go through speedy trial.
I think it will be transferred to
High Court. Allahabad High Court also take suo motu cognizance.
No, I think it has been transferred to CBI or something like that.
Yes, sir.
It has been transferred to CBI, but
yes, sir.
News, they are not telling whether somebody was arrested or not. It doesn't matter. But news, yes. Also, here for Tamil Nadu news, me to about BJP, Uttar Pradesh government giving 25 lakhs, AB Maulam Naika, that is okay. Now, likewise, questions which are of latest nature will be asked to you. Samajh gaya?
Yes, sir.
I will send you this page. This about 5 pages are there. Lot of questions are asked. Surface Act, MACT, symbolic possession, DRT limit, then India's top advocates, mortgage property ko lease par de sakte hain, full form of LLB, history of RTI Act, criminal appeal limitation period, district forum headed by DRT is headed by RBI pays interest on CRR, then limitation for suit case, deferred payment guarantee, banks can invest in other company shares up to what percentage, minimum number of directors in public and private company, back to back letter of credit, indemnity comes under which act, case study for check payment, choose the correct answer among options where bank gets protection, what are documents of title to goods, after Lok Adalat, where one can file suit, National Commission, age for presiding officer and his tenure, Acts of Negotiable Instruments Act, characteristics of FEMA, pay as you earn, relates to which tax, equitable mortgage, LIC policy against loan, called assignment, case study to determine which type of charge is created, relationship with bank and customer in the case of safe deposit locker, number of parties involved in LC guarantee, loan against FD of other deposit, bank deposit given or not. FEMA is regulated by loan against shares and debentures, charge created. Likewise, so many questions are given.
Yes,
I will send them to you. Today, it is only preliminary interview for you.
Yes, sir.
You need to study a lot. Above all, you are used to talking before judges. Okay. So here you try to learn to talk before interviewers. You are doing very well, but you need to prepare something more. Okay.
Yes, sir. Actually, I have completed my 5-year integrated law and my honors was taxation law. So should I read something about tax law also?
Tax law in regard to bank.
In regard to bank.
Yeah. Bank ko,
sir,
bank ko corporate tax ka baare mein pad lijiye.
Sir, if agar unhone sir pucha ki why Karnataka bank? Bank mein aana to why Karnataka? Why not other bank?
I want to join banking service. Karnataka bank advertisement aya, isliye humne apply kiya. Idhar join karne ka baad mein hum koi dusra bank ko nahi jayenge. Saath saath bolna hai.
Okay, sir.
Samajh gaya?
Yes, sir.
Immediately you should tell that. Very good. So best wishes. We will meet again.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I know you are not. I know you are not happy, but doesn't matter. अभी हम लोग सिक ना है सिक वी हैव टू प्रिपेयर आई एम सेंडिंग यू दिस मटेरियल ओके
यस सर
बेस्ट विशेस But all Thank these you, things, sir. All these things you have studied. Only thing is you must learn to present it properly.
Yes, sir.
Or iska alawa, you have to know about banks also. Karnataka yeah. bank.
Sir, one query is also, sir. Actually, sir, I am from Hindi medium. So sometimes
आप हिंदी में बात कर लीजिए.
Yes, sir. Sometimes I used to face problem to express myself in a
actually,
proper way.
Your English is far better than others.
Okay, sir.
You are talking very well.
Okay, sir.
You are talking very yes, well. Sir. You are talking.
Yes, sir. Actually, I did my 10th medium or 12th medium, 10 plus 2 from a Hindi board. I know,
but आपको मालूम नहीं होता है. You are speaking very well.
Okay.
कोई चिंता मत करो. आप जो कुछ questions हम भेज रहे हैं उसको पढ़ लो. इसका अलावा law officer entrance के लिए कुछ book आपको online में मिलने से वो भी देख के पढ़ लो. That will be better. अभी हम जो भेज रहे हैं this itself must be sufficient for you. हमने सुना है बिल्कुल ऑल एक्ट्स को आप पढ़ना है. ऑल एक्ट्स रिलेटिंग टू बैंक लाइक आरबीआई एक्ट, बैंकिंग रेगुलेशन एक्ट, देन नेगोशिएबल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स एक्ट, कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एक्ट, हिंदू लॉ एंड देन एवरीथिंग लाइक माइनॉरिटी एक्ट, सो मेनी थिंग्स सबको.
हिंदू लॉ आल्सो
एवरीथिंग हिंदू लॉ इज रिक्वायर्ड बिकॉज योर कस्टमर्स आर ऑल हिंदूस.
Oh, okay. That's why Hindu law also.
After a female Hindu dies, the property will go to whom?
Sure. After a female Hindu dies, then property will go to his children.
Hmm.
Children.
No.
No.
Husband and children.
Yeah, husband, then children. But sir, if a property was his, means. Husband's father's property. Wife, female what? Father's property. Then it will go to father's home.
For children if, only.
Yeah.
Maybe
the children only. Like if there are no children, then it will go back to father's side.
No. I think it will be allotted to somebody. It cannot go back to again to parent. Parent may not be there now. समझ गया? अभी मान लीजिए कुछ प्रॉपर्टी कोई लड़की को आया है एंड आफ्टर हर बिकमिंग बुड्ढा 70 इयर्स ही डाइज. उनका पिताजी तो 120-130 होगा, वो तो अलाइव नहीं होगा. yeah, वो तो sir. उनका पास नहीं जाएगा. इट विल बी डिवोल्व्ड ऑन somebody else. द कोर्ट विल डिसाइड
हिंदू लॉ.
द कोर्ट विल डिसाइड
हिंदू लॉ.
द कोर्ट विल डिसाइड. ओके, देखिए ना इतना सिंपल केस में हम लोग का डाउट आता है.
यस सर. Sir, should I read transfer of property also?
Yes, very much.
Yeah, transfer of property.
Mortgage is coming under there on that only.
Yeah, yeah. Or sir, that were Arbitration Act.
Arbitration Act, पढ़ लीजिए.
अच्छा, okay sir. Arbitration Act, Partnership Act,
Companies Act, सब कुछ पढ़ना है जी. सब कुछ पढ़ना है जी. Then
sir, or sir, CRPC or IPC?
India. वो भी मन में broad points रख लीजिए ना.
Yeah. Actually CPC पढ़ना है. CRPC or IPC उतना नहीं ना sir.
थोड़ा से. How to? What are the actions that can be taken against a cheater and all that? थोड़ा पढ़ना है.
Yeah. Okay. Sir.
Very good. Best wishes. We have talked for 38 minutes.
Yes, sir. Sir, thank you for your valuable time, sir.
Yeah, I will send you some more papers to you. आप वो भी पढ़ लीजिए. Yes, thank you.
Okay, sir. Sir, thank you for your valuable time. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye, sir.